Before putting them in their car seat, check for recalls at NHTSA.gov/recalls.